Welcome to the cutting edge of country, where you'll meet some of the hottest new country acts from Nashville and around the world. The cutting edge of country is produced in Nashville by the Nash Vegas Insider, your inside connection to Nashville. Now here's your host, Chris Crosby Lord.
Hey y'all, I'm Chris Crosby Lord, and you're listening to the cutting edge of country. Today we'll hear from some artists you may not have heard of, and some you definitely have. I'm going to bring you some songs from David Shelby, Daniel Bradbury, Granger Smith, and our international cutting edge artist, Emerson Drive. Classic Cutting Edge is honored to present Leanne Womack. As always, I'll also play a few tunes from ABC's hit Nashville.
Tonight's show is brought to you by the Tennessee Peddler. The Tennessee Peddler is the web's most unique online general store. We invite you to come on out and check out our cool assortment of boots and all sorts of musical instruments and some other cool things, too. You never know what you're going to find at the Tennessee Peddler. That's www.tennesseepeddler.com. I'm Otis, and I'm out.
Somewhere along the interstates and freeways between Nashville and Detroit, David Shelby mapped out his musical direction by melding the rock and roll grit of the Motor City with Nashville's signature musicianship and storylines. David's songs reflect his admiration for Nashville and the history of country music, the evolution of rock and roll, and the rhythm and groove that shout out Detroit. This song certainly brings Motor City flavor to Music City tradition. Here's David Shelby with Southern Drawl.
Southland, chewing on red man, spent this morning holed up in a tree stand, living for football, tires 4 foot tall, backwoods battle cry, made with a duck call, nice and simple like sweet iced tea, here's our down home recipe. We drive trucks, we drink beer, we shoot whiskey, we hunt deer, we say things like yes ma'am and howdy y'all, yeah, life sounds better with a southern drawl. Tradition, family and fishing, like to raise hell, but we love our religion. Apple pie, moonshine, honky-tonk dance line, sling a little mud just because it's a good time. Minor matters and we talk real slow, the only life we need to know. We drive trucks, we drink beer, we shoot whiskey, we hunt deer, we say things like yes ma'am and howdy y'all, yeah, life sounds better with a southern drawl.
Mashed potatoes, naked shredders, rock tomatoes, Bible belted to the core. We support our troops at war. Grand Ole Opry barbecue. Don't mess with the lemon too. Ain't nothing but a thing, but it's better with a twine. We drive trucks, we drink beer, we shoot whiskey, we hunt deer. We say things like yes ma'am and howdy y'all, yeah. Life sounds better with a southern drawl. We drive trucks, we drink beer, we shoot whiskey, we hunt deer. We say things like yes ma'am and howdy y'all, yeah. Life sounds better with a southern drawl. Oh yeah.
Where the rubber meets the road and the pavement turns to dirt, David Shelby's EP Oh Yeah highlights his artistry as a music mechanic. Co-produced by Teddy Gentry and Charles English of Music Brothers Production and Russ Zavitson, Oh Yeah is set to release November 4th and will be available via all major retail digital outlets. Shelby says working alongside Gentry and Zavitson pushed him to explore how diverse he could be vocally and stylistically while being consistent to who his fans know him to be. One more time, here's David Shelby with Burn That Bridge.
Staring at the sunset, dreaming California dreams. I can almost hear that ocean breeze blowing free. Yeah, calling me.
I won't tell a soul until I'm too far gone. They'd only try to talk me into turning around, but they don't know. Yeah, I'm burning to go. Flying down the highway out on 40 West, with my whole world waiting up ahead. I'll face the Mississippi from the Memphis side. All that muddy water can put out the fire. I'm never coming back to where I'm leaving here. I'll burn that bridge when I get there. Find somebody else to do the job I do. It's getting old, I'm moving on to something new. Yeah, I'm getting down. Without a doubt, it's a better place to come from than it is to stay. Like a thousand other towns along the way. I'll face the Mississippi from the Memphis side. All that muddy water can put out this fire. I'm never coming back to where I'm leaving here. I'll burn. Cost you more than the price you pay for the chance you never take. I'll face the Mississippi from the Memphis side. All that muddy water can't put out this fire. I'm never coming back to what I'm leaving here. I'll burn that bridge. I'll face the Mississippi from the Memphis side. All that muddy water can't put out this fire. I'm never coming back to where I'm leaving here. I'll burn that bridge when I get there. When I get there.
Seventeen-year-old Danielle Bradbury from Cypress, Texas, charmed her way into the national spotlight with her soulful sound and sweet personality, winning season 4 of The Voice and seeing multiple performances reach number 1 on the iTunes Country Singles Chart. The youngest to ever take the title, Coach Blake Shelton called Danielle the most important artist to ever walk across The Voice stage. The day after winning, she signed with Big Machine Records to produce her first self-titled EP, reaching number 5 on the U.S. country charts. Here's Danielle Bradbury with The Heart of Dixie.
She had a deadened job at the National Bank, and a deadbeat husband who always drank. So when he didn't come home, she had the gin to thank for the tears in her eyes. So Dixie packed up and said her goodbyes, and she went driving so far away nobody's gonna find her, flying just fast enough to leave it all behind her. But she didn't know till she hit the road. You're all about. Now Dixie's got her wheels pointed south, and she ain't never looking back. Nobody knew she was brave like that, and she went driving so far away. Nobody's gonna. to the truth one day. Grabbed her cheap sunglasses and her lipstick case, and she went driving.
Danielle Bradbury made her Grand Ole Opry debut on the stage of the historic Ryman Auditorium in November of 2013. She's also toured with Brad Paisley, Hunter Hayes, and Scotty McCreery, and is joining Miranda Lambert on tour this fall. Bradbury cites Carrie Underwood, Miranda Lambert, and Martina McBride as her musical influences. Besides country, she listens to pop, R&B, hip-hop, and Spanish music, but her melodic voice is clearly well-suited for the country genre. Bradbury sang this tune on the semifinals of The Voice and was a choice that no doubt helped her win that victory, as well as reaching the number 10 spot on iTunes. It perfectly showcases that crystal clarity Danielle is quickly becoming known for. Here with my favorite rendition of Who I Am is Danielle Bradbury.
See the seven wonders, that'll be alright. If I don't make it to the big leagues, if I never win a Grammy, I'm gonna be just fine. 'Cause I know exactly who I am. I am Rosemary's granddaughter,
I am Rosemary's granddaughter.
is Chris Crosby Lord, and you're listening to The Cutting Edge of Country.
Tonight's show's brought to you by the Tennessee Peddler. The Tennessee Peddler is the web's most unique online general store. We invite you to come on out and check out our cool assortment of boots and all sorts of musical instruments and some other cool things, too. You never know what you're going to find at the Tennessee Peddler. That's www.tennesseepeddler.com. I'm Otis, and I'm out.
Granger Smith has been reinventing the face of traditional country music one chart-topping single at a time. By consistently providing blended hits that are well outside the realm of typical, Granger's music provides a refreshing and unique variation on the growing country music indie scene. In the music business since he was a teen, Granger doesn't always play by the rules, which he says he finds gratifying. He's taken a unique path, which he says has been partly unplanned but very rewarding. Now, singing We Bleed Maroon, here's Granger Smith.
There's a place in my heart, a spirit ne'er be told. A little town on the Brazos, a little ring made of gold. I carry it with me wherever I go, just to remember the times we learned some from books and a whole lot from living. And we etched our names in the wood at the chicken. I still hear the sound of spurs on the concrete and that old train whistle blowing through the trees. So put a penny on Sully and wish me some luck. And yell farmers fight when our boys are backed up. Throw your arms round each other and sing hullabaloo. 'Cause that's what we do when we bleed maroon. Midnight at Duncan, they still light the torches, and Reveille still barks at the cab on their horses. I've seen 80,000 to the power of 12. It doesn't matter who comes to town, we still give them hell. And I was there at the stack on November 18th. With logs on the ground, I fell down to my knees. But we would not forget the 12 that we lost. So we carved their names right there in the rock. So put a penny on Sully and wish me some luck. And yell farmers fight when our boys are backed up. Throw your arms round each other and sing hullabaloo. 'Cause that's what we do when we bleed maroon. Say hear from me at muster when my time comes too. Yeah, that's what we do when we bleed maroon. So put a penny on Sully and wish me some love. And yell farmers fight when our boys are back. Throw your arms round each other and sing hullabaloo. 'Cause that's what we do when we bleed maroon. Yeah, that's what we do. We bleed maroon.
We love you guys! You're amazing!
Moving from Texas to Nashville at age 19, Granger Smith was soon signed to a songwriting contract. Since that time, he has played at the White House twice and paid his respects to the American troops both through multiple tours in Iraq and Kuwait and his annual 100-mile soldier walk. This year, he was asked to partner with the Boot Campaign to raise awareness of soldiers' needs as they return home from combat. Smith calls his band members his team and explains that they rise and fall together. The world will always need new music, and luckily, he can never get new music out of his head. Here's one more from Granger Smith, I'm Wearing Black.
All right, boys. What do we got going on here?
What's going on? A little ditty?
Let's kick this thing off.
Oh, fiddle.
Here we go.
On March 17th, it's St. Patty's Day, but I ain't wearing green. Love is dead and it ain't coming back. Tonight I'm wearing black. I'm hanging close to all of my friends. I tell them I'm happy, my heart's on the mend. I'm moving on and I ain't looking back. Tonight I'm wearing black. Whoa, let's raise a glass and toast one to Johnny Cash. Whoa, cheers to forgetting and everything's better in black. I'm hiding out in the darkest of pubs, surviving on shadows and cold icy muds. So come on, bartender, don't hold nothing back. Tonight I'm wearing black. Whoa, let's raise a glass and toast one to Johnny Cash. Whoa, cheers to forgetting and everything's better. That's just too bad. I'll still be hiding out way in the back at a dark corner table, but she won't know that. 'Cause tonight I'm wearing black. Whoa, let's raise a glass and toast one to Johnny Cash. Whoa, cheers to forgetting and everything's better.
Emerson Drive is a Canadian band that had some minor success after winning a local Battle of the Bands contest in Canada under the name 12 Gauge. After moving to Nashville for an American record deal, the band was forced to change their name due to an American rap group already owning the name 12 Gauge. In 2007, this song won the Canadian CMA Single of the Year Award, as well as the Inspirational CMA's Video of the Year Award. It also gave the group their first number one single on Billboard's Hot Country Songs chart, making Emerson Drive the first Canadian-based band ever to do so. Here they are now with Moments.
I was coming to the end of a long, long walk when a man crawled out of a cardboard box under the East Street Bridge. Followed me on to it. I went out halfway across with that homeless shadow tagging along, so I dug for some change. Wouldn't need it anyway. He took it looking just a bit ashamed. He said, you know I haven't always been this way. I've had my moments, days in the sun moments. I was second to none moments when I knew I did what I thought I couldn't do. Like that plane ride coming home from the war that summer. My son was born, memories like a coat so warm the cold wind can't get through. Looking at me now, you might not know it, but I've had my moments. Well, I stood there trying to find my nerve, wondered if a single soul on earth would care at all. Miss me when I'm gone. That old man just kept hanging around, looking at me, looking down. I think he recognized that look in my eyes. Standing with him there, I felt ashamed. I said, you know I haven't always been this way. I've had my moments, days in the sun moments. I was second to none moments when I knew I did what I thought I couldn't do. Like the day I walked away from the wine for a woman who became my wife in a love that, when it was right, could always see me through. Looking at me now, trash can fire tonight, that old man tells his story one more time. He says, I've had my moments, days in the sun moments. I was second to none moments when I knew I did what I thought I couldn't do. Like that cool light on the East Street Bridge when a young man almost ended it. I was right there, wasn't scared a bit, and I held to pull him through. Looking at me now, you might not know it. Oh, looking at me now, you might not know it. I've had my moments.
Emerson Drive has racked up countless award nominations in both the U.S. country market at the ACMs and CMAs, as well as in Canada, where they have picked up multiple trophies for Group or Duo of the Year from the Canadian CMAs. After taking a two-year break from recording new music, Emerson Drive headed back to the studio to record Roll. The EP is filled with songs mostly penned by the band, who also co-produced along with David Kalmuski and without the involvement of a record label. Lead singer Brad Mates explains that without a record label overseeing the project, the band is free to decide each and every song that goes on the album, as well as every lyric that gets written and the sound that comes out of the band as well. Guitarist Danick Dupel adds that for the first time we can call this our record. For a band with a 17-year career span, that's saying a lot. From the album Roll, here's Emerson Drive with She's My Kind of Crazy.
Thank you. butterfly tat on the back of a you-know-where. I let her lie by the white landed there. It's what you get for getting tipsy at the county fair. My baby's my kind of crazy. $1 million smile and a $500 car. She talks to Jesus every morning before it starts. Hates the way it drives, but loves the way it parks by the river in the moonlight. Listen to the AM station, cause the antenna's missing. She's my kind of Sunday driving. Rolling down the back roads, hanging out the window. Riding with her hair in the wind and her hands in the sky, like she's flying. She's my kind of ponytail pretty. Sounds like the country, looks like the city. I march along to whatever ride of time drum she plays me. She's my kind of crazy. That she wouldn't hood surf my truck. I had to pay, but she just kept yelling speed up. She did it twice, said you owe me a couple $100. But keep your money, I'll take an IOU on an ice cream cone and some high heel shoes. She's my kind of Sunday driving. Rolling down the back roads, hanging out the window. Riding with her hair in the wind and her hands in the sky, like she's flying. Like the city, I march along to whatever ride of time drum she plays me. She's my kind of crazy, my kind of dangerous, my kind of say whatever's on your mind. She's my kind of Sunday driving, rolling down the back roads, hanging at the window.
Week I pick a couple of songs featured on ABC's mega hit Nashville. Today's opener is written by Jeremiah Freites and Wesley Schultz of the folk rock band The Lumineers. The song peaked at number 3 on the Hot 100 in 2012 and has since sold over 2 million copies, making it the band's first double platinum single. The version we're going to hear today is sung by real-life sisters Lennon and Maisie, who play TV sisters Daphne and Maddie Conrad. Their beautiful harmonies are one of the reasons I love to watch this show. Here's Lennon and Maisie with Ho Hey.
You belong to me, you're my sweetheart.
Season 1's episode, Someday You'll Call My Name, showcases some of the finest collaborations ABC's Nashville is becoming known for, not only with spectacular harmonies, but with excellent songwriting from some of the city's top-notch talent. This song was written by Tyler James and Kate York, and sung by Sam Palladio and Claire Bowen, who play Gunner and Scarlett. Here's I Will Fall.
Second floor. If you wanted to work it out, why'd you lock the door? I thought I was good at loving you, and all I put out when you wanted it to. I wish you the best, I'm headed west. It's all I know to do. I will fall, I will fall if you come around. Just when I think my heartbreak settled down, I will fall if you come around. We say goodbye. Spent the last year piecing my life together. Just when I think I've let you go, your song's playing on the radio. Just like that, it rushes back every part of you. I will fall if you come around. Settle down. I will fall if you come
of fine collaborations and top-notch songwriting, Sarah Buxton and Kate York, two of Nashville's well-known writers, came together to create this beautifully haunting ballad. Hayden Panettiere's character, Juliet Barnes, sings this gorgeous song from season one. Here's Hayden with Nothing in This World Will Ever Break My Heart Again.
Said were the last step. There'll be no tears.
Womack was born and raised in Jacksonville, Texas. She earned a love for country music early in life when she would go to work with her dad, who was a DJ, and help him pick the records to play on his show. She attended Nashville's Belmont University and then interned at MCA Records. She enjoyed some success writing songs recorded by Bill Anderson and Ricky Skaggs. Leanne is best known for her old-fashioned style country music that often discussed subjects like cheating and lost love, and that's what makes her our classic cutting-edge artist. Does My Ring Burn Your Finger was released in 2001 and was the fourth single from Womack's CD, I Hope You Dance. Chuck Taylor of Billboard called the song a haunting hillbilly treatise on the pain of betrayal and loss, from the opening Appalachian twang of a mournful-sounding fiddle to Womack's achingly beautiful delivery. This is one intriguing song. Let's see if you agree. Here's Leanne Womack and Does My Ring Burn Your Finger. Womack's newly released CD, The Way I'm Living, marks the end of a seven-year silence from the CMA female vocalist, who's also won their coveted Album of the Year, as well as a pair of CMA Vocal Event and Single of the Year awards. Leanne says, "I wanted songs that talked about how life really is. The raw spots, the tough places, the meltdowns and messy parts. Hard, sad, rough, all the stuff people pretend doesn't exist. Because once you embrace that, you can figure out what to do or not do." Here's Leanne Womack with a title cut from her brand new CD, The Way I'm Living.
Mm-hmm. someday. He said, how do you do? I said, it's hard to say. So he smiled at me with a wicked grin. He reached into his coat and then he gave me a bottle full of something sweet. Said, I'll fill it up every time we meet. Oh, mama, the way that I'm living, lying and a sinning, and I just can't change. Oh, mama, the way that I'm living, if I ever get to heaven, it's a doggone shame. One little drop was all it took to get my name in his book. Now I sleep all day and I'm out all. Start to pray. Singing, oh, mama, the way that I'm living, lying and sinning, and I just can't change. Oh, mama, the way that I'm living, if I ever get to heaven, it's a doggone shame. Oh, mama, the way that I'm living, lying and sinning, and I just can't change. Oh, mama, the way that I'm living, if I ever get to heaven, it's a doggone
been listening to The Cutting Edge of Country with Chris Crosby Lord. The Cutting Edge of Country is a production of the Nash Vegas Media Group and the Nash Vegas Insider, your inside connection to Nashville. For more information on these artists and others like them and all things Nashville, check us out at www.nashvegasinsider.com.